Please rise for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, friends. My name is Gabriela Pietro.
And my name is Andres Vergara. And welcome to another awesome day at DDCES. Today is Wednesday, November 16, 2016. In the news today,
the new core value of the month is fairness.
When you are fair, you play by the rules and treat everyone equally with an open mind.
Your teachers are looking to pick you as Student of the Month. Here is what Ms. Roa has to say about Sara Martinez and what Ms. Ortiz had to say about Nicole Zapata and what Ms. Harvest had to say about Sarita Blanco.
Sara likes to work together with her peers, helping the group to achieve a common goal.
Nicole goes above and beyond to help her classmates, not only during class time, but also outside in the playground and in the cafeteria.
Sarita cooperated with everyone in and out in the classroom. On today's lunch menu, we will have a choice of roasted turkey and Cuban-style pork. Delicioso!
Also in the news, it's Brazilian Heritage Week at DDCES.
That's right! Our school has transferred to look like the beautiful rainforest of Brazil and so many other impressive sights.
Make sure to stop and look at the amazing artwork some of our students did in the main lobby.
We want to wish everyone who will be performing in the Brazilian Heritage. Good luck! We can't wait for that show!
Students in the audience, remember to show proper audience manners and behavior while you watch the performance.
We can't wait to see and learn more about the Brazilian culture all this week. Also in the news, the science fair is this week.
Come tonight from 6 through 7:30 p.m. to see all of the awesome science fair projects.
That's right. The winners of the science fair will be announced too. Good luck, everyone.
That's it for now.
We hope you have an awesome day and remember to always dream big at DDCES.
My name is Andres Fidel, and we're here to talk about some terrific facts about Brazil.
Did you know that Brazil is the largest country in South America?
The name Brazil comes from a tree named Brazilwood.
Did you know Brazil is the only country in South America that speaks Portuguese?
Portugal claimed Brazil in 1500.
Have a happy Brazilian Heritage Week.
Hi, my name is Andres Fidel, and I'm here with the science coach teacher, and she's going to talk about the science fair.
Hi, I'm Miss Yetta, and this Wednesday we have our science fair, our very first science fair. So please come with your families and join us at 6 o'clock from 7:30 to look at everybody's awesome science projects, and we'll be announcing winners as well.
Here's a forecast for the week, and you can see that on Tuesday and Wednesday there's going to be a cold front. Stay warm!